it took was a picture and a little help from social media.
A Des Moines woman was looking to strangers to help her find her birth mom, and it only took 3 days to happen. Vanessa Peng has the story.
It's actually happening.
This is the moment Hannah Stouffer has been waiting years for.
Honestly, I felt like I was going to throw up. I wanted to scream.
It took social media just hours.
Within 3 days, 50,000 people.
Thousands of people who saw this picture and couldn't help but spread the word.
Within like an hour, I had over 1,000 retweets. I had over hundreds of shares on Facebook. And I mean, the next day, it was on KCCI.
Well, a picture is getting a lot of attention on Twitter this morning.
A simple photo with a huge plea.
My name is Hannah. I was born April 12, 1995 at the Des Moines Hospital in Iowa. I was adopted through a closed adoption, and I'm trying to find my birth mom. I won't go every day wondering who I look like. I won't go every day wondering where I got my nose from, my eyes from.
A woman who saw the post 3 days later thought she knew Stouffer's birth mom.
Like, I didn't believe it at first, and then she was asking her questions, and then she was like, asked her who delivered me, and she told me the name of the doctor.
There was something else.
I asked her, I was like, did you leave me anything? When you left the hospital, and she told me an outfit and a blanket, and I know no one else would have known that.
Stouffer has already talked to her birth mom on the phone, and they've exchanged texts. Now, 19 years later, she'll once again get to feel her mom's arms around her.
I want to see her. I want to meet her. I want to thank her. I want to just hug her, just talk to her, hear her voice.
Vanessa Peng, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Well, the Stouffer reunion with her birth mother is this weekend. By the way, her birth mother also lives here in Des Moines.
And she says she doesn't know where they'll meet yet, but as you can tell, she's pretty darn excited.